Daw’an Mudbrick Architecture Foundation was founded in 2007 thanks to the sponsorship of Abdullah Ahmed Saeed Bukshan, who serves on as chair of the board of our foundation. He gave me the go-ahead to start this foundation, and it was with the assistance and collaboration of two enthusiastic and hardworking colleagues I have in Yemen, Dr. Abdullah Ghmiyan and Ali Basad, that we put this together, the three of us. Over the last 2 years, the Prince Claus Fund and the Cultural Emergency Response received funding from the Cultural Protection Fund and the British Council in order for us to reconstruct some of the most important edifices and landmarks that were destroyed during the war on Yemen between 2015 and 2017, and that is still ongoing. Last year, we managed to restore 4 projects extremely successfully, and the success of these led us to engage in another 4 projects that we have been carrying on and still ongoing. The beauty of the completed, well-built sites and domes celebrates the restitution of this important culture and lends new hope in regenerating the war-torn heritage. Finally, the importance of all of this is not to restore sites that have been destroyed. It's more to drive home the conviction that this architecture is an important architecture for the future.